years ago against the New York Yankees. Here's a pass in from Zetterberg. Scores!
Wow, they're going to love Franzen on the bench now.
The Mule with the second kick here in period one.
The flip-flop of wingers has worked early for Mike Babcock and the Red Wings. The Sharks have three players within 5 feet on the left side of the ice. Nobody picks up Johan Franzen. This is a pretty athletic play by the big winger. Off the spin, he beats Nabokov to the puck. And it's 2-0 Detroit. Todd McClellan was talking this morning about the one thing they had to be worried about was the Red Wing Hurricane.
A stretch pass. Bertuzzi waits for help. Here it is! Scores! It's a hat-trick goal!
Doffing their caps in the first period very often. How's this for a start for Johan Franzen? 3 goals in under 11 minutes, and it starts with a gorgeous pass from Nick Lidstrom. This is 130 feet on the tape to Bertuzzi. He draws blank to the middle, and then Franzen zips it over the glove of Evgeny Nabokov. Nick Lidstrom retire? Not yet. Bertuzzi impactful on the first goal, nice feed on the second, and it's Franzen, 1-2-3.
1-2-3 in 5:04. And I don't remember a hat trick this early in a Stanley Cup playoff game. Biggest lead of the series for the Red Wings. 3-0 San Jose, but 3-0 Detroit tonight. To assist, Bertuzzi has two. Franzen almost hit it. He's got it. Number 4. Are you kidding?